With the skin and tela subcutanea completely removed from the neck, identify the borders of the anterior and posterior triangles of the neck. The posterior triangle is bounded by the anterior border of the trapezius, the posterior border of the sternocleidomastoid muscle, and the clavicle. The anterior triangle is bounded by the anterior border of the sternocleidomastoid, the midline of the neck, and the mandible.